Sparky out front.
Outlaw BBAs. Troy is making that car as wide as he can. Oh, ball tries to bring it up on the inside. Oh, and he rolls it too. Let's just have it back. Troy is holding that inside line. Oh, and he finds it, and it is gone. He pulled it, Troy. Full ball, good job. Use the weight of that car. Troy's out in front, 52 to 503. Paul, 52 to 505. Then he comes back and rolls his brother. Oh, and he puts him on the lid. Both of them are stuck right here in 43. There's a turn, Marshall. Troy's now got about half a lap. A little bit over half a lap. Paul is 3.5 seconds behind Troy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that just went even more.
You got a minute and a half to do it.
Oh, shit.
Long time.
He's going to hop over in this time.
We saw how hot the last one was. Smoke.
Troy's still out running. 47 and a 501. Paul, 46 and a 501. Good hustle, Sam. That's going to put Paul almost lap down. Yeah. Paul is now lap down. Paul has got some work to do if he wants to try to catch up with his brother. Troy just needs to keep it smooth and consistent. Basically, you need to let Chris Cobb drive it for you. Both of them are back on the same lap. Oh, Paul spins it. That's going to slow him back down. He's behind 4.1 seconds behind Troy. Then Troy spins it in two. He's going to bring them back together. Oh, and they're going to take each other out. He's going to move Paul to the point. Troy rolls her right in four. 250 down, 210 to go. Paul's running 48.502. Troy 47.501. Paul's trying to put Troy down a lap now. Let's go let Troy get his lap back. Paul's trying to push hard. Oh! Out of the park! The ball gets flipped. That puts them back on the same lap. Troy rolls it. He's down a little bit over half a lap. Three quarters of a lap. Troy's back down a lap. Looks like something might be wrong with that car. Yep. Yep. Seconds on the clock. There's the tone. Then Paul puts it in the wall. You better get mine. There it is.